because, you know, jiu-jitsu took different directions along the years. I moved for some place, then moved for different place. This jiu-jitsu was always trained in my father's school. So they are great champions, great teachers. So that's why guys have a great followers, beautiful school. So congratulations for all you guys and for you both.
Thank you. Thank you.